In this tutorial, we will show you how to safely and professionally set up a tripod and camera. Here is the equipment you will need. Take the tripod out of the bag and ensure that you put the bag out of the space where you will be filming. Extend the tripod by the handles to the desired height of what you will be filming. Close the handles to secure the tripod. Screw the tripod handle onto the tripod. Adjust the spirit bubble to ensure the tripod is level. The base plate is shown here, attached to the camera. Slot the base plate into the tripod head. Take the camera battery and slot it into the back of the camera, as shown. Ensure the battery clicks into place. Take the SD card and insert it into the card holder located on the back of the camera. Insert the screw into the hot shoe bracket for the screen. Plug in the wires as demonstrated. To turn on the camera, press down the green button located on the back and push upwards. Camera settings are located on the left hand side of the camera. Here is the camera and tripod assembled and ready to use. Here is the boom pole. This is the XLR cable. This is the microphone. Screw the pistol grip to the boom pole. Insert the mic into the pistol grip. Plug the XLR lead into the mic. Insert the XLR lead into the XLR input numbers 1 or 2. Thank you for watching our tutorial.